front of the turbine and have just 30 seconds to escape before being pulled inside